Good afternoon, and welcome to our first student showcase of the semester. We're delighted to have you here, and we certainly hope that you enjoy the wide variety of music that is available to you on today's program. We do have one slight change to today's program. Professor Gwen Verano will be accompanying our two cellists this afternoon. So that is not Linda, that will be Gwen when you see her come out. As you know, we've added an additional, I'm talking more to students here and for our public as well, we've added an additional showcase recital, and that's next Friday the 22nd. But that performance will be held at the seminary chapel. So we'll try to have some signs there directing you to that space, but still at the same time, just different location. And we look forward to seeing you there. Of course, in the back of the program, there's lots of things going on. It's the season for lots of concerts here in our department. And so we encourage you to come and check those out and to support each other as we enjoy our music making. At this time, we ask that you'll silence those cell phones and any other electronic devices that always seem to go off at the most embarrassing moment, so that way we can respect our performers and those listeners who are seated next to you. Now, let's go to our good God in prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day and its abundant sunshine. We thank you for the opportunity to come together as a music community and to celebrate such a unique part of your creation. We're so thankful for the gift of music and for everything that it brings to our lives. We're grateful for the talents you've given to these performers and for the dedicated teachers who have helped them prepare for this experience. Grant all performers peace and clarity of mind. And as listeners, we ask that you'll open our ears to listen fully and effectively. God, we love you, and we offer all these gifts back to you as a sacrifice of praise. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Thank you. Thank you. singing O Del Mio Amato Ben by Stefano Donaudi, and he was best known for his charming Italian songs. The translation is as follows. O lost spell of my dearly beloved, for it is from my own eyes that which was my glory and virtue. Now throughout the silent rooms, always I try to find her and cry out with my heart full of hopes. But I search in vain, I call out in vain. Crying is so dear, only by crying do I console my heart. To me it seems without her every place seems sad to me. Night to me feels like day, ice feels like fire. Sometimes I hope to find another direction. I am tortured by one thought. Without her, what will I do? To me, life has no purpose without my beloved.
Thank you. Torment me, calm me, hurt me, move me. Today I will be singing Bella Siccome un Angelo by Gaetano Donizetti. Donizetti was a 19th century composer best known for his operas. Bella Siccome un Angelo is the first aria in the first act of the opera Don Pasquale, a comedic opera about the titular character and his search for love. In the opera, Dr. Malatesta, Don Pasquale's physician, describes the Don's soon-to-be bride, who just so happens to be the very good doctor's sister.
Per far beato un cuore. Lord. Beatum cor, per far beatum cor, is hela fata nascere, per far beatum cor. Il cela fata nascere, per far
Thank you.